My new bitch look like Tyler Perry. But she don't love me, she too scary. My old bitch fun like Jackie Brown. I wanna know but she too down. Will you be my leading lady? I wanna contract, get a little maybe. In the meantime, it's not going well, huh? Hey guys, what's up? It's Bree. Welcome back to my channel. I know I look crazy right now, but this is how I wear my units, how I get my units to be so flat. I have my braids in 12 braids. I have my hair in 12 braids. I'm going to put on this unit really quick, you guys. It's from a brand that's called Beauty Forever, and this is a 5x5 unit. I have not had a 5x5 unit in so long. Okay, so this lace is pre-cut, pre-plucked. And it's only a 5x5, so this should be really easy just to put on. I'm going to spray a little of my lace tint on it just to make sure that the lace is my complexion. I love that it comes with this band here, so it's really going to secure the unit. I'm going to tighten this band a little bit, y'all, because I kind of got a small head, as you guys can see. I'm going to tighten it, and then I'm going to make sure I take the scraps, but this is very comfortable. This looks really nice, the construction. So this is supposed to be like a new type of wig. They supposed to have done like a new and approved wig. So let's put it on. Oh, my stocking cap always come off. And oh my gosh, it's so secure, you guys. I didn't do nothing to this unit. Like I said, I just got it out of the bag and that's it. Oh my gosh, that is it. I literally just tucked this unit, got it out the bag. Like, I'm trying to think, what else do I need to do to it? Of course, you could put some product on it and a little bit of shaping. This hair is so soft too. So soft. So I'm not gluing this unit down, y'all. I'm just gonna, cause it's so secured. On my head, it's so snug. I'm actually gonna tighten it even more. This is so convenient for like the everyday girl. This is gonna be like my gym. I feel like this would be a really cute gym unit. The hair is so soft. So I'm gonna add some product to the hair, just a little water, just so I can see how the curls look. But this is the natural curl of the hair. Okay, I don't feel like my wig is gonna slip off, and I love that. So I'm gonna spray it with a little water. The hair is so light and airy, and I love that. These companies are not playing. This unit is super affordable, y'all. And then I'm gonna add a little bit of mousse. Girl, somebody tell me they want me to come to happy hour. Listen, no problem. My hair is done. Although I'm not a middle part girl, some of y'all look so pretty with middle parts. Oh my gosh. I wish, and I get so many compliments of when I wear a middle part. It's just not, I'm just not confident when I wear middle parts. I like side parts, but this is really pretty. So I'm just taking some of my even mousse. Wow, this is so pretty. Okay, so let me do the other side. Now, I am so impressed by this unit. Like, I literally just took this unit out the pack and put it on my head. Like, I don't know. I thought I would like more of a 7x5 or 9x5, but this little piece of closure, this 5x5, is kind of like, it's super easy, y'all. I just can't believe that I just took it out the pack and put it on my head. So pretty. The hair is so gorgeous. So pretty. And I'm going to turn around and let you guys see how the back looks. And when
when you get your unit, you're gonna get a bag that says Beauty Forever. You're also gonna get a satin bag like this. And inside of your satin bag, you're gonna get your Beauty Forever band and also an HD stocking cap. But I didn't even use the band today because literally I just took it out the pack and put it on my head. This hair is so soft. And it's so, like, nobody is pulling this hair off my head. Like, it is so sturdy. Okay guys, so as you guys can see, it was really easy to put this on. Make sure you guys check out Beauty Forever. I'll leave the link to this exact unit down below. Let's get back into this vlog, but get into the lace. Get into the lace, girl. Get into the lace. I literally did not have to do anything to this lace, and this unit is not glued on and it's nice and snug on my head. Okay, period. Love her. Back into this vlog. Hey y'all, what is up? Welcome back to my channel. Oh my gosh, I don't know how to take this little gamble thing off. But anywho, I am on my way to, I wanna go to Ulta to see if they have the Fenty lip liner. And then I want to go by TJ Maxx and Burlington's really quick just to see what they have. So I'm trying to do some school shopping. Yo, I just feel like I look crazy the way this camera is. Like, I don't know. Should it be up more? I don't know. But anywho, yeah, I'm going to go do that really quick. It's kind of late in the day right now. It's probably about 6:30-ish, and then I'm gonna take my son to get some seafood later about 8 o'clock. But I'm just about to go in a couple of stores and see if they have some, like, you know, some school, just do a little late night school shopping, just a little bit. These shades are from Amazon. I have on, let me show y'all what I have on, this outfit from TikTok shop. I had to reorder this outfit because I had it in a bigger size, in a size large. I ordered it in a medium, and a medium just fits a lot more better. So yeah, and then I got on my Dior gloss. So yeah, and then I made my own matcha today, y'all. So good. I'm gonna let y'all know how I made it. Then I'm gonna just wear my Amazon purse. I love wearing this purse when I go out because I can wear it on my shoulder like this when I don't feel like being bothered with a top handle. So yeah, let's go ahead into these stores. I'm gonna bring this little camera so we can get the vibe. I never really did anything with this little camera, like, outside of the house, so we're gonna see if we like the quality. So let's go, y'all. And my little small tripod supposed to be here today, but I honestly don't know where it's at. But with that being said, let's go. Okay, so let's see what they have in here. Look like a good brush. Real Technique. So I see this brush here by It Cosmetics. Looks like a really good foundation brush. I like that. This is a good set from Real Technique. This is a really cute, good set. This is like water in a can to help hydrate your face. They also got the facial sprays here. Calming powder. I like this brand. How cute are these? How cute. This is really cute. This looks like a good blush palette here. That looks like a nice blush palette. $3.99. I like those colors. So, as you guys can see, they do have some you know, pretty decent products. Sorry, y'all. I got to get used to this camera. But yeah, as you guys can see, they have pretty decent products. I was looking for a gua sha. Oh, there it is. Because I don't know where mine is. So I need to pick up some more of these. Because I've been looking and I cannot find them for nothing in the world. That's a full body one. I don't think I need the full body one. Because I already bought the full body one last week. Alright. So. Okay. I was looking for these little roller things that I saw somebody had. But I don't see them. For my hair. Boob tape. I don't see nothing. Shapewear. Let's see if they have some good shapewear in. So, get me. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is a really cute pajama. I love this cute little set. I love the color of it. It's like a waffle material. That is nice. But I'm looking for another robe. They even have some pumpkin pajamas out. Not my thing, but cute for the girls who like those type of stuff. More of those shapewears. What size is it? Y'all remember I got these last week. They are good. This one looks a little different. I think I'm gonna get some more. I love shapewear. I can never get enough of shapewear. What else I see in here? Some more PJs. Some pink PJs. But I'm looking for a robe. Let's see. This is a cute little set. It's on sale for $13. Not bad. But I want a satin silk robe. That's what I want. And I don't see any. Okay, so they don't have nothing on that aisle. No new PJs. Okay, let's go over here. Let me turn the camera so y'all can see what's going on. So they have some pumpkin stuff out. Pumpkin spice latte. You guys know this is my type of scent for the fall time. Let me see what it smells like though. Oh, it smells so good. I love scents like that. I know a lot of people don't like pumpkin spice scents, but baby, I am a pumpkin spice girl. So good. Oh my gosh, fall leaves. Is it too early to be shopping for fall candles? Cause girl, this smells so good. Smells so good. Try the pumpkin spice. I don't like the way that one smells. Sandalwood. Oh. love everything pumpkin spice, baby. These are cute for the fall, right? The little acorn. Those are cute. These are kind of cute too. I need some more of these, but I don't like that print. Fall bakery. I think we're gonna go into Home Goods to try to find a few things. Yeah, I think we're gonna go into Home Goods to try to find some stuff for the house. We looking. These are so cute. These will look cute on the balcony. These will look really pretty on the balcony. They're only $13. Really pretty. Look at those. I think I'm gonna get these. I don't know where I'm gonna use them at in the house, but I feel like they'll look cute somewhere. The lights are so cute, y'all. These are so cute. Little table lamps. Portable. Oh, these are so cute. Hey guys, what is up? So today is a new day and we're on our way out. I am about to go to Trader Joe's. First, I'm gonna go get a salad from somewhere. Maybe, I don't know. I want a nice salad. Then I'm gonna go to Trader Joe's. Then I wanna go by Old Navy to see if I can find my son some school stuff. And I think that's it for right now. I probably will swing by another TJ Maxx, but more so Old Navy and Trader Joe's. I need to get some flowers for the house, and I also want to make some banana bread tomorrow, so I want to get some fresh bananas so I can do a little baking tomorrow. So just wanted to come and check in. So today I am wearing just this two-piece little outfit. Nothing special, very comfortable. I already went to the gym. And I'm gonna stop and get me a matcha from somewhere. Maybe Starbucks, stop and get me a matcha, and then we're gonna get some food. So let's go. I'm gonna take you guys along with me today. Okay guys, so let's head to get some food. This camera is gonna go dead soon. I don't know why I didn't grab an extra battery, but I do have my other camera, my small little camera. So I'll just use that. But I'm just super comfortable with my Sony camera. But I'm trying to get comfortable with that camera, because that's what I bought it for. I won't forget how you did it. I love how bad you committed. Okay guys, so we are at the mall. Let's go in here and get us something to eat. First, we're gonna stop by Brio's, because Brio is at the mall, and then we're gonna go into the mall. So let's go, girl. Let's go. Okay, so we are at PF Chain, and we are going to get us some sushi and some crab wonton. I got inspired by my girl G. So we're going to see if we like it. And here it is. It's really good. So here is the wonton. I'm only gonna eat like a few and then I'm gonna bring some home for Joe. So let's try it out together. Mm. These are really good. So the wontons is a 10 out of 10. Love it. Prosecco, 10 out of 10. The sushi. Let's try out the sushi and see what it's giving. So good. So good. You guys, we're gonna try out a new Chanel foundation. This one looks a little cool. Let's try, let's see. We can try it out, go ahead. Okay. It's a spot right here. You see that spot right there? Let's try it right there.
Think it blends in good?
Yeah. Let me see. Okay, let's put a little bit right here just so I know. I like the undertone. Okay, so let's get that. I like the shade. Let's try just one more shade that's really close to that, just so I can compare the difference. Let's see.
Is this one like the undertone?
Because I do like my foundation to be a little darker because I highlight a lot.
Okay, I have a feeling it's going to squirt out of it.
Do you think it oxidized?
I'm going to go get another tester.
Okay.
This is 112. I'll be right back.
112. I think this is going to be a little. I think this is gonna be a little too cool for me. You see? Too cool. It's a good match, but it pulls a little too yellow. And when you are getting these higher end foundations, they do tend to pull a little yellow, so I do recommend that you go down a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna just tap this over here on this side. See ya. Because you have to realize we're gonna be highlighting. Okay, yeah. I like that undertone. What you think, this undertone?
You may be one of those lucky ones, so I can kind of get away with both.
Yeah, but I'd rather the darker one. The one with the more reddish, orangey undertone.
Yeah.
Because the rest of my face will be highlighted. Okay. And I feel like sometimes if it's too yellow, it's going to pull yellow in the picture. Mm-hmm. So we're going to just do that color. Okay. All right, guys. I am in Saks Fifth Ave. I'm going to go see if I can find those YSL heels to try on. It's these YSL heels that I really want to try on. Alright. Let's go see if they have it. Let's see. have what I'm looking for. Girl, that Prosecco got me a little... But we ain't gonna tell nobody. Act normal. These are cute. Let me show y'all. These are really cute by Valentino. These look pretty. Love the way these look. These are nice and classy. But girl, I am looking for the new. Oh, they have them. This is what. This is what I came in here for, y'all. These YSL heels here. Let's try them on and see how they look on our feet. Let's ask for our size. They're really pretty. Let's ask for our size. They're really classy. They're really classy. This is what I came in here looking for, guys. Is these YSL heels here. I want to try them on to see if I like them. Let's see, girl. Let's see. Okay, guys. So, I am going to try on the Rare Beauty, the new Rare Beauty pressed powder. I think I'm gonna try it out in this shade, honey. Everybody, so I just got up not too long. I've been up for like an hour. I was doing some editing, but I'm like, oh my gosh, I need to hurry up and get my day started because I need to go by Trader Joe's. I know earlier in this vlog, y'all heard me say that I was going to Trader Joe's. Girl, I didn't end up going because honestly, I don't like to go to Trader Joe's in the evening time. I like to go in the morning time. So yeah, I was like, it's getting too late. I'll just go tomorrow. So here it is tomorrow. We're going to go ahead and do a little skincare. I'm going to be using my Naturopathica Oak and Cleansing Facial Polish. I got this product from the Colony Hotel over on the island in Palm Beach. If you're from Palm Beach, you already know the vibe over there. We was invited to their event and they collaborated with the Colony Hotel. If you ever come to Palm Beach and you want to get that Italy type of feel, definitely go to the Colony Hotel because they have these products. I'm sure you can purchase these products from online, so I'll try to find them for you guys. These are very amazing products. They are made with like natural oaks and stuff. They're really good for your face, girl. And they're natural. They are really popular. I'll leave the site down below, but you can order their products. I really love their products. I think they have a really known spa in New York, the company Naturopathica. So they gifted us with so many products. And I love this cleansing polish because it has like little small exfoliating beads and they are really good for my skin. And today is just gonna be a natural face day. I'm not wearing any makeup today. I kind of want to just let my skin breathe a little bit because I've been wearing makeup for the last couple of days and I just want my skin to be out. So I'm gonna wash this off. I still have leftover makeup on my face, girl. That's why it's super important that you double cleanse your face, because girl, the amount of makeup I have on my face is crazy. Well, I did try on some makeup this morning. I did go to Sephora yesterday, as you guys can see, and I got some stuff. I'll do a haul later. All the stuff that I got from TJ Maxx, Sephora, I'm gonna include it in this video, guys, so don't worry. Later on, when we get nice and cozy and get our, you know, stuff on that I'm making today, we'll sit down and we'll do a nice haul. Gonna make sure all of the makeup is off my face. I don't feel like it is. See? Old mascara. I didn't go to the gym today just because I wanted to give myself a break. I'll start back tomorrow. I didn't go to the gym today because I just wanted to give myself a break, and I'll start that tomorrow for sure. Okay. All right. So I think the face is pretty clean now. And these are the little facial wipes that I found that I get from Amazon. I don't think they are the Clean Club ones. I think they are a dupe, but they work just the same. They are so amazing. And I am subscribed, so I have a subscription with them. And they send, like, I think, I want to say 3 boxes a month. This is nicely cleansed. Now I'm going to take a little of this lavender and manuka honey balancing mist. When I tell y'all, their products are so good. I gave my mom one of these, and I actually gave my mom 2 of these, so I'm so glad I had 1 more bottle left. I think I have 2 more bottles left, but I'm almost out, so I'm gonna have to order some more. And this is like a toner mist. It feels so good on your skin, y'all. So good. Oh, I had an extra bottle right here. I didn't even have to open this bottle. Girl, no, I have 3 bottles. So I have enough. I thought I was out. I gave my mom 2 bottles as well. So I'm good to go. I can actually put this back in this so I don't have 3 bottles open. I'm gonna just need to take a little bit of this topical slick slive. Do you guys like this product by Topical? It's okay. Put a little bit on my lips. Okay, now let's do a little let's do a little skincare. I'm gonna take this vitamin C skin balm, and I'm gonna use this all over the face. I get these from TJ Maxx. They're by, what brand are they by? What brand is this? I don't know. Oh, Clinical Works. So it's a super affordable brand, kind of like an off brand at TJ Maxx, but I like it for a vitamin C stick. Then I'm going to take a little of this Kiehl's Super Micro Correction Cream. I love to use this. It's super hydrating and moisturizing, y'all. I usually use it at night, but sometimes I'll use it throughout the day. It just makes my skin look so plump and hydrated, and I love that. Make sure you put it on your neck, put it on your hands, and then I'm gonna take a little sunscreen, and this is by Kiehl's as well. This is the Better Screen UV Serum. We have to protect the skin. And I love this because it don't break me out. It's super hydrating. And it's not like, it don't leave that white cast on my face. So I really like that. Make sure you put it on the top of your ears as well, guys. I learned that, so figure I'll share it with you guys. Sorry, my AC just came on, so it sound kind of loud now. Then I'm gonna do a little face sculpting with my facial massager. I'm gonna do it 10 times each way. And I always keep it on red, I don't know why. I got this from Amazon. I'll leave the link for you guys down below. It's like a little facial massage. It really helps me not look so fluffy in the morning. Sometimes I use the ice roller, but lately I just been using this. And I really been focusing on my like eyebrow area here. Just because I feel like when you age, this part start to like sag down. So I just want to make sure that I'm like lifting this area up. And this heats up a little bit. So, yeah, my eyes get really fluffy in this area. So it kind of just like lift my eyes up a little bit. I don't know if you guys can tell. Ta-da! Then I'll go underneath the eye because I'm super fluffy under my eye. And I feel like this really helps with like blood circulation for dark circles. I don't know. I may be wrong, but I do feel like this is really helping with my under eye. I don't really have a lot of dark circles, but I just want to stay on top of that because it is genetics. My mom have dark circles, so I'm trying to just stay on top of it. And make sure that I circulate the blood underneath my eye.
I have not had a hot Dunkin' Donut coffee in so long, girl. Probably months. But hubby just brought me one home and it's a hot coffee. This is original. I get mine's black because, girl, I cannot get all that sugar in my coffee. So I kind of make mine's, I kind of forget on how I like it. So it's just a black coffee. I'm gonna pour a little of the coffee out because it's a lot. So I have my black coffee and then I'm gonna be using the zero sugar hazelnut coffee mate creamer. Oh. Thought I saw something. So yeah, I'm just gonna use a little of that. Then I'm gonna use some of this coffee syrup. I never used this brand because it's called Matitos. And it's a coffee syrup, zero sugar. English toffee. I like toffee, so hopefully I like the flavor. Somebody said in my other video, somebody left under my comments and said, basically, how you expect to lose weight and you eat out a lot and you drink a lot of sugary drinks. I just want to know what sugary drinks do I drink? Because I'm always drinking water, and every time I do drink a coffee or a matcha, it's always sugar-free. So, please, okay, if you don't have nothing positive to say, don't say it at all, because this is not that type of channel, okay? Thank you. So, I'm going to just pour a little bit of this syrup, and I'm going to do a little mix and see what it's tasting like. I might have to warm it back up because of the creamer, but yeah, if you don't have anything positive to say, and I don't like to bring attention to negativity And you may feel like it wasn't negativity, but it was negative to me and it wasn't necessary. We positive over here. We good vibes over here. Do not come over here with the drama because you will get blocked. Because that's not the vibe that I'm trying to set over here, baby. If you see that I'm struggling with something or, you know, you can offer your advice. But girl, the way she said it, I was like, ugh. A Dunkin' Donut coffee is going to hit every time. Now, this is going to have me a little jittery, so I'm not going to drink it all. I'll probably drink half of it. And I feel like it can be a little sweeter. Just a little bit. I'm going to add a little bit more cream. And this is sugar-free cream and sugar-free syrup. A lot of people don't like the sugar-free. I usually use the Skinny Girl syrup. That's my fave. But I wanted to try something different. I saw this in TJ Maxx. So I wanted to try a different one. What I will say is this syrup is not as sweet as the Skinny Girl syrup. Skinny Girl syrup is so sweet, baby. You only need like a little tap. Like a little tap. And it's going to be super sweet. This is not that sweet. You see? When I drink my hot coffee, y'all, I like it to be so hot that it kind of like, not burn my throat, but like give you like that itchy feel in your throat because of the heat. That's how I like my hot coffee. So I'm going to warm this up a little bit because it's not hot enough for me. Would love to go by Walmart and pick up those, what is it called, pecan bourbon candles. I think that's what it's called, bourbon pecan candles. When I tell you, those candles smell so good. And also the banana, I think it's banana pudding. I don't think I have any more. Okay, so I need to go pick up some bourbon pecan pie candles. When I tell you, from Walmart, they're always sold out. So hopefully they have them in stock. This kind of puts me in just a positive mood. It gives me cozy fall vibes. Watching a great movie on the couch. These are so affordable. I like one in my living room, one in the kitchen. I like two or three at one time. And when I tell you it throws, it smells so good. It's called bourbon pecan pie. If you like garmond scents, this one is the perfect one. It's bourbon, brown sugar, and pecan. Girl, so good. Like, they need to bring this out. They need to make this in a syrup. I think I do have a pecan syrup. I love pecan. Do you guys call it pecan or pecan? I also wanted to mention the banana nut bread, y'all. Oh my gosh. So I love these equally the same, but sometimes I can't find the bourbon pecan or the banana nut bread. I guess the girls who get it. But either or, if you can't find this one, which is the bourbon pecan, girl, pick up the banana nut bread. Smells so good. I need some more. I need about 10 more for the fall because this is what I'm burning throughout the fall season. I'm also going to be burning my I think I have a few of the pumpkin pecan waffles. If you know me and you've been following me for so long, you guys know that fall is my favorite time of the year and I love pumpkin pecan waffle candle. I've been loving it for years now. So every time the fall comes, I try to get at least 6 or 7 candles. But I probably only get like 3 this time because these are going to give me the same type of vibe as well. So just wanted to mention that really quick for you guys. I swear, guys, Trader Joe's be so crowded. It's so hard for me to vlog in here. So I'm just going to grab my groceries and then I'll do a Trader Joe's haul when I get home. Because, girl, it's
it's getting crowded and I can't take it.
Let's do a Trader Joe's haul. Bananas, oat milk creamer, red tart cherry juice, sparkling water, hand cream, Brazilian nut body scrubs, 3 of them, chicken soup dumplings, 2 of them. I wanted to try this grilled chilled lime chicken breast. I'll let y'all know how that tastes. A little snack with some cheese and pepperoni. Some salmon. I picked up 3 of this beef birria situation. Kombucha, green juice, almond butter granola, plain Greek non-fat yogurt, black garlic, cucumbers, lettuce, tomatoes, chicken broth, lettuce, 2 packs of chicken. We have a chicken breast and also some chicken thighs and some milk. So that is my Trader Joe's haul. Oh, and I got some really fresh flowers. Good morning. Woo. Good morning, good people. What is up? Good morning. So today is Monday and I'm on my way to the gym. I did not work out yesterday. I took a day off, but trying to work out all week. Some way, somehow. I have a really busy week ahead of me, but I still plan on like working out, getting my workout in the best I can. I'm still on a 30-30 challenge. So I'm about to fix me a Celsius and I'm about to go get it in at the gym. Just wanted to check in. I am still gonna do a nice haul for you guys later. I just have some work to do today. I need to record some sponsored videos. I want to do 2. But if I do 1, that's cool. But I want to do 2. I need to respond to some emails. And, you know, sometimes responding to an email takes a little time because, you know, companies like to negotiate prices and stuff like that. And it's so draining. So, yeah. And then I'll probably do a little planning. It's a new month, so I do want to like do something a little different on my channel. I have something in mind, but I'm not sure. I just need to write it down so I can plan it and execute it. So yeah, so let me get to the gym. I just have on an all black set this morning, nothing special. I'm gonna do my hair later on today. So, you know, when I do my hair, I'm a different person, period. So, we're going to do some lifting today. I want to focus on strength training and just lifting more. I have been doing it, but I'm about to do it more. Then I'm going to get on the Stairmaster for 25 minutes. No, I'm going to do 20 minutes. And then I'm going to do my regular cardio to probably finish up the day. So, yeah, let me get to the gym. It's going to take me like an hour. And, yeah. Okay, girls. So, we are back from the gym. I focused on a lot of strength training today. I didn't do much cardio. Because I did take you guys' advice and I want to start focusing on, because I do a lot of cardio, but I want to start focusing on like strength training, building muscles, and burning off the fat. So, yeah. I just got my package from Amazon. I ordered a few things to make my matcha. I'm going to make one today. So I needed to order another milk frother. And then I ordered these little cups, you guys, because I am really trying to not eat out so much and also not drink out so much, meaning like make my own matcha at home, make my own salad at home, because I spent a lot of money on eating healthy out. Because I go to this place called Just Salad. I used to go to Sweet Greens, but lately, the last 2 salads I got from them made my stomach hurt, and I didn't like the way the chicken smelled. It smelled like it wasn't cooked, and it just left a bad taste in my mouth. So I haven't been going to them lately.
So I tried out a place called Just Salad. Really love the varieties of different salads that they offer, but it's like $14 a salad. And I noticed when eating healthy and getting your body together and stuff, stuff is super expensive. Going to Pilates classes, you know, paying for a class pass every month, stuff like that, it is super expensive. So I also have been like really loving matcha lately, and going to Starbucks every day to get a matcha or 7-Butte, it's like $7 or $8. So I've been making my own matcha, and I feel like I got the consistency how I like it, and I've been looking at different TikTok videos. So I ordered these little cups. I ordered like 50 for $15, just so I can have me some to-go cups, and it kind of put me in the mind of me like going to a cute little coffee shop, getting me a matcha, so I can save me some money instead of going to Starbucks every day and getting me a matcha. And these little cups here, little to-go cup, I don't need a straw, perfect. So got these from Amazon. I'll leave a link to it down below. And I also got my matcha from Amazon. Let me show y'all. So I used this 2 times before, and it's called the Jibby Matcha Super Latte. And it is so good, y'all. It is a tad bit sweet. It helps with your focus, your gut health, and your energy. And I really, 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 really like it. Let me see how much sugar is in this. 5 grams of sugar total, but that's not bad. So it's like 50 calories. So after I use the milk and stuff, it's probably going to be like, maybe like 100 calories. And matcha, I've heard, it is a better choice than having coffee. It does have caffeine in it, but I feel like it's a little bit more healthy than coffee. And it helps with my overall well-being and my energy. And yeah, I've been liking it. Let me know what matcha you have. I mean, let me know what matcha you use. Just say it serve 10. You can do 10 cups with this, but girl, this is gonna last me for way more than 10 cups. Cause I already did like 2 to 3 cups, and I really like the way it tastes. So I got this from Amazon. Matcha is kinda expensive, girl. It's not cheap like coffee. But like I said, it does help with my energy, and it don't make me feel super jittery. So love that. So I gotta find a place to, and these are 16-ounce strawless cups, and I got them for $50. So I'm gonna just save so much. And a lot of times when I make my coffee drink or my matchas at home, yeah, I can use like a little tumbler thing, but I kind of like want the feel of like going to a coffee shop. This just works for me. It's aesthetically pleasing. I can use a straw. I do have a whole bunch of straws as well. So I'll probably still use a straw, but yeah, it's just the small things that I'm trying to alter in my everyday routine so I don't spend so much money. I also bought some, lime, grilled lime chicken. I'm going to put that on a bed of salad today and see what it tastes like. I got it from Trader Joe's, but I'm about to get ready to fix me some breakfast. I don't really have a big appetite right now. I never do. I'm not really like a breakfast person. But I'm gonna use some yogurt. I got some plain Greek yogurt. I never did this before, but I saw it on TikTok. This is zero milk fat plain yogurt. I got it from Trader Joe's. And then I'm gonna just put some oats with it with a little honey and see if it's a nice little snack. Then I'm gonna get to work because I have a lot of work to do. So let me find a location for these cups. I'll let y'all see how I do it when I'm done. My little bowl, my little granola bowl. Okay, so I added the Trader Joe's almond butter granola. Just a little bit. Then I did the plain Greek yogurt, and then I added some pure honey to it. So let's taste it, y'all. everybody always eating Greek yogurt. So let me see if I like it. I just got the plain one. I just mixed it with some honey. And that's a nice snack. This is nice. I like that. And it says about 1/3 of a cup is 150 calories. I didn't even do that many. I just got about 3 pieces, big pieces, and I kind of broke it up. But this is really flavorful. I like it. It'll be really good with some blueberries or strawberries. Next time I'll put a little strawberries. Make sure you guys try this out. It's really good. So almond butter, granola, honey, and plain Greek yogurt. I like it. Great little snack, breakfast, because I'm never really hungry, but I need to get my protein in. It's a haul time. Hey guys, so as you guys can see, I just made me some matcha. It's a little later in the day, guys, but I wanted to come and show you guys the things that I picked up from the mall the other day. But first, we did get an order from It Cosmetics. Oh, first class. Get ready to take off and bring your makeup routine to your next level with the number one SPF foundation in America. TC Cream SPF 50. This is 7-in-1 beauty must-have. Delivers flawless full coverage and real skin care benefits. It says to a first class product. So they sent over, this is really cute, a little eye sleep mask. This cute little makeup bag. And inside the makeup bag, we have one of It's Cosmetics' famous brushes. This is a foundation brush. And we also have the famous CC cream. And you guys know I really been into like my CC cream. Well, I would say tinted moisturizers lately. And I heard some really good things about this CC cream. So we're going to see if it's good throughout the rest of the summer. And the shade set they sent over was neutral rich and also rich honey. Okay. Shout out to It Cosmetics. Thank you so much for sending this over to me. This is the foundation here, and this is known to be the number one SPF foundation in America. So let me make sure the color match me. Oh, this is a good color for me. This shade here is in rich honey, so I like that shade. And it's supposed to have SPF 50 in it. And this is how it looks on the skin. Oh, wow. That looks beautiful. So we'll definitely be trying that out together. And then they also sent this shade here. And it's called Neutral Rich. I don't know which one is darker. Both of them are really pretty. Okay, this one is a little darker. Oh my gosh, I cannot wait. I'm gonna record a reel using this. That is so pretty. I also picked up a new Chanel foundation. Y'all know I am obsessed with complexion products. You go by Chanel, and I picked up this foundation here, the Ultra Latent Foundation. This is the All Day Comfort Flawless Foundation. I had this before. I used this for my wedding back in 2016, and I needed another bottle because the bottle I had was super expired. So I had to throw it away. Before I moved here, I threw it away, and I was like, you know what? When I get a chance, I'm gonna go get this foundation again because it's a very natural, flawless finish. So I can't wait to try this out this fall. I think it'll look really nice. I'm so ready for fall, as you guys can see. I am super ready for fall. Okay, so we did go by Sephora. Let me show y'all what I got. Everyone is talking about this Whipped Argan Oil Body Butter by Josie Maran. And the scent I got was Topless Tangerine. It smells so good. So good. The bottle is, the packaging is so heavy. This is so heavy. This was about $40. It smells so good. I think it'll pair really well with my new fragrance from Flower Bomb, the Lily Tiger. I think it'll pair really good for it. I also picked up some Huda Beauty powder. I've been wanting to try this color for a long time. I don't know why I don't have this color. It's the banana, what is it, banana bread, and it's just a light setting powder for underneath the eye. I also picked up a one size setting powder, and this shade is in Ultra Peach. I saw my girl Tamara here on YouTube. I don't know if y'all follow Tamara, but me and her is like around the same complexion, and she said that she really loved this product. So I'm gonna see if I like it. If I don't, I'm taking it back, because the other one that I picked up, I think it's in Marigold, it's too yellow, and I never really tried a peach powder, so I'm gonna try it out and see if I like it. I'm gonna try it out for like a week or a few days so I can see like if it's something that I would grab for, because I really do love his product. I also picked up this House Lab Glassy Blush Balm. I thought I would like this, but I think it's a little too light for me. It's just a soft pink, mauve-y pink, but I don't know. I really don't know if I like it. Like, I feel like it don't show up like that on me. It's like a small hint of color. I think I want more of a little bit more pigmented. And then it has like this shiny consistency, and I don't think I like my face to look dewy like that. So yeah, I think I'm gonna take this back. It's cute, but it's just not my type of product that I would grab for. It's a little too dewy, glassy. I should have read it said glassy blush balm. But yeah, I'm gonna take this back. So next I got this one size oil sucker primer. I don't really like a mattifying primer, but I wanted to try this out. I'm gonna use it around my lips, or on my upper lip, because that's the only area that I really sweat at. And so that's the only area that I really sweat in. So I'm gonna try it out, and I'm also gonna put a little bit in my brows just to keep them nice and matte. I also picked up the True to Myself Pressed Powder by Rare Beauty, and I really like this. I tried this out the other day, and it's a finishing powder, but the reason I got it is because it's super small, and I feel like it'll just fit in my makeup bag. And the color I picked up was in Honey. I'll leave everything in the shop tab, but I really like this product. It's just a nice finishing powder. Okay guys, so that is it for this video. Hope you guys like it. I have more to show y'all, but girl, the video will be too long, and I kind of want to relax. I've been working all day. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please like the video if you liked this video, because it really helps me in the YouTube world. Okay, behind the scene in the YouTube world, by you liking the video, it really helps YouTube promote my vlogs a lot more. And we trying to get these views up to 20 to 30 1,000 views each vlog, and I know we could do it. We just have to like the videos and comment, okay? Love you guys, and I'll talk to you in my next vlog. Bye, guys.